down. Here's McAvoy. A little screen out in front. It goes wide. Nordstrom. Wagner, power move. He scores! Chris Wagner stuffs it home. With 69 seconds left in the period, the Bruins on the scoreboard.
Proof to McAvoy. The Bruins are on the board. Clean faceoff win. Just like they drew it up.
Kirk Corrali on the forecheck steals the puck. The centering pass all the way back to Chara. He scores. Corrali swipes it off the post after the puck bounced through Vasilevsky. And the Bruins have tied it.
Period. Lauzon's pass off to Brusk. Krejci is there to rescue the puck. Andre Kasha cuts to the middle.
DeBrusk scores. Jake DeBrusk finds a hole in Braden Holtby, and the Bruins have one.
With that, not wanting the puck bad enough in that area of the ice.
Marchand to Pastrnak, he scores! The Bruins tie it, 2:15 to go.
Executed, it's a nice saucer pass, it's a good one-timer that beats Mrazek off the post.
Bjork a shot with purpose. Richie keeps it alive. Scramble in front. Coyle scores. The Bruins lead.
McAvoy hoists the backhand into the slot. Kasha's shot from one knee. Krejci scores.
David Krejci puts the Bruins ahead 3-2, 59 seconds into the third.
Marchand finds Pastrnak, back to Marchand, to Pastrnak, to Bergeron, he scores!
Patrice Bergeron, and the Bruins are up 1-0.
He might get it on his forehand, he might get a shot away, everyone's focusing on him, nobody picks up Bergeron coming late, that little subtle drop of the left shoulder. Whoever doesn't have their stick, take it to him, create the two-on-one in his neighborhood.
Now Stahl has given up his stick to McGinn.
Krejci scores! Patience, find the vulnerability, punish it.
Looking for Richie across the front. Krejci to Bergeron with seven.
Off the post, and then Marchand scores with 3.8 to go in the period. The Bruins get it back and tie it.
49 seconds now, and a fresh sheet of ice. Marchand right on his baseball bat at home. Charlie Coyle on the follow-up. It's a power play goal. Boston breaks the ice.
Good shot by Marchand, and then Coyle comes in and hits for a triple.
Terrific hand-eye coordination, but a great play by Marchand, too, before that.
Gets to it. Charlie Coyle back the other way, two-on-one. Short-handed with Corrali. He'll delay his shot. He scores! And maybe a tip from Sean Corrali on the way through. It's a short-handed goal, and the Bruins are up by two. Will defend. Niederreiter on him. Carlo to the outside. Aho gets to it. Broken up. It's David Krejci. 35 seconds left. Lead pass. Marchand ahead of the pack. He'll put it away. Brad Marchand gets the goal. 30.9 seconds left. 3-1.
Tears his stick loose. Krejci. Now Kasha. Jake DeBrusk in alone and scores.
Getting away from Florian. Dodging Reimer's kamikaze attempt to stop Jake DeBrusk.
Yep. He's been dominant at the faceoff dot. And the victim usually has been Bergeron.
Nordstrom to Clifton, he scores! Cliffy Hockey is back, and it's 2-2!
Finds Williams. Gives it away to Krug, the long indirect.
Marchand's in alone! He scores! Brad Marchand!
Throws it down the boards. Martin Natchez cut off by DeBrusk. Krejci low for Kasha to DeBrusk, and it's 4-2.
A goal scoring explosion for Boston in the third period.
The power play, David Pastrnak. Hayden Fleury takes it off his stick. Krug to Marchand, rattles around Bergeron.
Krejci scores. Pucks and bodies to the net. It's not original.
Krejci, Pasternak, the wrist shot goes wide, 4 seconds, and Bergeron makes Mrazek pay. Mrazek took a nap. 3.5 seconds to go in the second, and the Bruins, boom, boom.
When you get into the postseason, and you understand why players say it's really tough to win in the postseason in this league, and this was a classic example of it, but I will say, Boston did not allow Carolina for long stretches of time to play their game. I think there was only one game where they had 30 shots on goal, and I think that's the only threshold they reached.
Yep.
That is not allowing Carolina to play their game.
Might be a two-on-one, but it has to be an onside play. So here is Marchand twisting to the outside, leading it all back, and Carlo drives! The Bruins strike first! Coyle near the front of the net, and it's 1-0! Side very deliberately now, handing it on to Krejci with 40 to go on the power play. Krejci just drifting back in. He's got Pasternak for the zone. He scores! Pasternak! And it's 2-0. This now is Marchand. Took a glance over his shoulder. Chernak defends him and defends him well. But Dunne had to take it away. Finnberg scores! On a feed across from Pasternak to Marchand. And it's 3-0. Stick fails. And able to step by now on the wing and feed it across. Oh, what a ripper by Bjork. Wouldn't go scramble in front. They poke at it there. And it's a goal. It's a goal out of all of that. It's over the line. And the Lightning are arguing. But it counts. From Cirelli. Around in front, it comes to Marchand. Then to the outside. It is swept onto the back again. And it's Kruger across to Pasternak. Pasternak. Drew one. Score. Side of the net. Marchand was there. And it is 2-1. Now Carlo. Now Pasternak, a shot knocked down. Rebound, scrambled in front. And a feed by Marchand. Would not go, but now it's Pasternak again. Side of the net. Marchand scores with 3:50. Krug forced in deeper and around it comes. Led back onto Krejci. Given on to Pasternak across to Krug. A shot. He scores! May have been tipped in front, but it's a power play goal, and the Bruins are on the board. Controlled back over by Grizzlick. Held there by Charlie Coyle. Coyle got it on to DeBrusque. He scores! Jake DeBrusque with a power play goal, and it is 3-1. 15 to go power play. Bergeron swirls, looks over the traffic. Dread one on back. Held there, and a shot pass on. And a shot score by Pasternak on the shot. From Krejci, and the game is tied. From Coyle, got it to Bjork. Bjork, a shot, and that wouldn't go. Rebound, came back over, and it's Krejci turning it. Got it back to the spinning Bjork, then onto the back, Clifton. On a cross now, and Chara shot. Rebound, score! Krejci, and the game is tied.
And he's tried a whole lot of different combinations here. This time, Bjork goes on the ice with Krejci. And Krejci's there for the feed from Zadina.